Again to the video collection from the Back Pain Advisor. This small video today is on neuromyelinemphatic stimulation. These reflexes are essential to stimulate for both weakened as well as tight muscles. The demonstration is for the hip flexor muscle, and these reflexes will help to not only stimulate the nerve supply but reduce any fluid around the muscle as well. But for more information, please feel free to go to our website. Thank you.